I'm Eli Setback, reporting.
This is the strongest Mexican in the world.
Really?
He could lift 600 pounds. How much could you bench press?
Probably 100.
That's not bad. How much do you bench press, Carlos? Huh? How much do you bench press? I weigh like 180, Ricky.
I'll pick you up right now, it's okay.
I don't think. Start with Chico.
He's too heavy now.
So, no, what was I gonna say? He's playing his shoulder roll.
Yeah.
Shoulder roll. So, Ricky, what's next in boxing? What's the next big fight?
Got my nephew. That's my big bet.
Is it true he has a new Instagram page?
Yeah, somebody hacked
Juan Funes 1993.
Somebody hacked it, and I think we know who it might be. Some chick that used to be here.
She hacked him? Why?
She tried to hack on my page too.
Well, this is how you know someone's gonna hack you. If you get a message from someone that says, "What street did you grow on? What's the name of your favorite dog?" Like all the security questions. And if you give it, that's what they hack usually celebrities.
Right.
When people say, "I'm a fan." What was your childhood name? And people just write. So you shouldn't be giving that information away, Ricky.
Yeah.
I
got the longest code and passport on my page. That they tried to hack it like 15 times. I got messages from my email. Oh, we're sorry, you can't log into your thing.
Can I guess what your code is?
Yeah, guess. Let's see.
Tango's Boxing Gym.
Nah.
Right?
It might sound like it, but it's not.
Okay.
It might be, but I wouldn't use that thing. So obvious, you know? It's Shalom, Shalom. Send back.
Reporting.
Reporting.
So let's talk about this. Juan is fighting November?
November 18th.
Where?
Lancaster on Herbie Strauss.
Oh, good. Herbie's a good dude.
Yeah,
he
I
loves
like
boxing.
And I talked to a couple people from Golden Boy. So hopefully we're going to sit down and talk to Golden Boy and do something with him.
Hopefully. Yeah. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Setback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Setback.